The Sar Mul Mac is an offshore saltwater pattern originally created by Dan Blanton, designed for catching large predatory fish, which is suggested by its name. Sar for sardine, mul for mullet, and mac for mackerel. The basic shape of the Sar Mul Mac normally remains the same between variations, but it is common to vary the three distinctive colours. Here you can see the strong red which sits underneath the feather and the purple/pink on the underside with the white body through the middle.